Hello everyone, it's Don't Lose to Fear, and we have another amazing video here for you today. I hope you're having a fantastic day, an amazing day. If not, I hope it gets better for you soon.
Shall we begin?
So the next part of this, what I'm talking about is, despite it being what it is, I don't mind if you like it or if you don't like it. Either way is fine for me. I'm not playing both sides of the fence. I'm just being honest because my personal opinion is, you should do what you want, and, it's your game, you bought it, it's your life, you play how you want to. However, I do want to still talk to you about things because I do, at some level, want what's best for you. But at the same time, how do I know what's best for you and how can I, control what other people do? And even if I could, maybe they'll end up in a worse place. So it doesn't really matter. Do what you want. I'll just tell you why I think you should actually use it in this game and why I actually use it. That's all I can do, right? So the reason why is because this is a very, very, very common thing among high-level competitive play or against the best players in the game. So they will be doing this, right? And you won't be doing it. So what happens is in the game, they're going to have a full line of chakra here. Or they're going to have maximum chakra without the cost of it. So they get to benefit and get all the good stuff and not have the cost. And you're going to be sitting over here doing this, having no chakra or very little chakra, constantly doing this. And while you're doing this, they're going to dash you and attack you and it's over. So they're basically... Are they cheating? I mean, I don't know. I don't really want to get into that, but it isn't fair. It's not a fair playing field, but it is what it is. And if you're not doing it and they're doing it, guys, you're going to have the L. You're going to be taking a lot more L's. It is what it is. You're not going to be getting those W's, those wins. I personally think I use it kind of like ninja tools. Right? Usually when you use them, they go away, and then you don't have them anymore. So I use it situationally. I try to use it when I can. I don't necessarily use it all the time, but I do use it. If you don't, then you can't keep up and you're not going to be able to... It's going to be a lot harder for you. Let's just put it that way. At the very least, you should learn it to understand how it works. You should learn it to understand the advantages that it gives. And personally, I think you should use it just so that you don't feel horrible when playing this game. At the same time, if you don't want to use it, I respect that and that's fine. But it is a glitch. In my opinion, it's a game-breaking glitch, even though it's not super game-breaking. It's a necessary evil, okay? That's what I think about it. And is it fun? Yeah, it can be fun. It can be good. But when other people are using it in the most broken way possible all the time, it is not as fun, right? That's just how it is. And I don't really like automatic mechanics that play the game for you. I don't like mechanics and things that don't come with a cost because it doesn't make sense. However, this is Naruto Storm 4 in its current state. And if you wanna roll with the punches, if you wanna play with the big boys, whether it's a glitch or not doesn't really matter. What matters is that you kind of have to learn it and you kind of have to do it at some level. Otherwise, you'll be falling behind and you're going to take a lot of losses, take a lot of L's, and you're not going to enjoy yourself as much, right? So that's my take on the chakra recovery glitch, or what people call the jutsu buffer. And the reason why it's not a jutsu buffer is because that's not what it does. It gives you your chakra back and it allows you to avoid the cost of an action. And in real life, guys, there's consequences to our actions. We can't just avoid them like that. That's not how things work. You do the crime, you do the time, right? That's how it is for most people most of the time. And food isn't free. Okay, guys. Anyways, I have so much love and respect for you guys. I appreciate you guys deeply. I'm so happy to hear when I actually help you guys out because it means that I'm doing something and I'm making a difference in the world. And I always think, like, what man is a man that doesn't make the world a better place? So, cool, man. I know it's just an anime game and this is just YouTube, but it's nice to see I'm making a difference for you guys, a positive difference, and that's cool, man.